Cabo Eddy. Dodge 1-1. Request startup.
Dodge 1-1. Cabo Eddy, cleared for startup. Wind 087 at 2 meters per second.
Cobbletti, Dodge 1-1, request taxi to runway.
Lee, ready for takeoff briefing.
Affirm, 2 is ready.
Alright, we're going to go with 10 second separation, flaps maneuvering, 180 climb out until we get joined up, then we'll climb out 1,000 foot per minute. Once we pass waypoint 2, we'll contact Viper. Questions?
Roger, good to go.
Cobbletti, Dodge 1-1, request takeoff.
Dodge 1-1, Cobbletti, you are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.89.
Lee's rolling. And Lee is gear up.
Rolling.
turn toward waypoint 2, we're going to climb to Angels 1-5. Go ahead, push 144.5.
Roger, good to go.
Switch to rockets.
Roger that.
11, Viper 11, Dodge 11. Passing waypoint 2, rejoin at flight level 150.
Dodge 11, Viper 11. Pushing from waypoint 2, joining up.
Viper 11, Dodge 11, we've got you visual. Looking good, welcome to Georgia.
Dodge 11, Viper, thanks. Nice to be flying together with the famous Warhawks.
Well, there's a lot of us that wouldn't mind jumping into that F-16 you're flying, so feelings mutual.
Yes, she's nice to fly, and also very popular, while the A-10 is flown exclusively by the US.
Well, that's because we keep the best equipment for ourselves. We only export costly and overrated stuff, like F-35s. Half the globe's gonna be flying those soon.
I can imagine that the A-10 is perfect platform for the enemy like this. Hope we can be of use as well.
Well, I'm sure you will. The CLA and their friends have been keeping us busy, almost around the clock. You're gonna have plenty to do.
Roger that. Looking forward to it.
Alright, let's repeat the main points of the training. We're going to anchor north of the range. You guys are going to push to your station. Our targets are located about 1 mile to the west of the waypoint.
Roger that.
Okay, they're going to scan the AO for any surprises. If we don't see any, on my mark, you're going to engage the tanks using your AGMs, then you're going to attack the air defenses with GBU-12s.
Affirm.
Once the air defenses are down, you guys are going to return to the anchor point. We're going to go in with bombs and guns.
Famous Avenger.
Once we've splashed all the targets, we're going to form up an RTB. Sounds simple enough, right?
We are ready when you are.
Alright, wait for my mark to break formation. Let me know when you arrive on station. We'll check our targets and clear you hot.
Roger that, waiting for the mark.
flight. Go wedge.
Two, affirm.
Cyber 1-1, Dodge 1-1, you're cleared off, proceed to your anchor point.
Dodge 1-1, Viper 1-1. Break information, pushing to weapon 3.
Let's get the sensors in and check out our targets.
Roger that.
Yeah, it looks as briefed. Tally, 3 tanks, 4 AAA emplacements, 8 trucks, and a bunker.
Yeah, lead copies.
Dodge 1-1, Viper 1-1. On station, tally targets, waiting for your mark.
Viper 1-1, Dodge 1-1. Be advised, you are cleared hot on the armor with AGM-65s.
Viper 1-1 copies, in hot with 65s against armor. Viper 1-1, rev, 3 missiles. Viper 1-1 is off to the west. Good effects on all three targets.
And Viper 1-1, Dodge 1-1 copies. Confirm all three targets destroyed. You are now clear hot on air defenses with GBU-12s. Contact went off.
Viper 1-1 is in from the west against AAA with GBU-12s. Viper 1-1. All four targets destroyed, returning to Anchor Point.
And Viper 1-1, Dodge 1-1, good hit. Dodge 1-1 is in hot against the remaining targets.
2, engage targets of opportunity.
2, affirm. 2, engaging target.
All players, Dodge 1-1, be advised, group of fuel trucks destroyed. And Dodge 1-1, four trucks destroyed.
Dodge 1-1, this is Overlord Actual. Knock it off, guys. Emergency tasking. Stand by words.
And Dodge 1-1, knock it off.
Dodge 1-2, knock it off.
Viper 1-1-2,
join up.
And Overlord, Dodge 1-1. Be advised, all players knock it off. Standing by for words.
We have just received reports about a bomb attack. Stefani, 40 mics north of your location.
And Overlord Actual, Dodge 1-1 copies. We're heading that direction now.
Overlord Actual to all players. Update. We have reports about the APC with Georgian markings. 3 mics west from the place of the bombing. They are shooting at civilians. This is your priority target. Locate and destroy it.
And Dodge 1-1 copies. Push north from current position. Break. Viper 1-1, Dodge 1-1. Did you copy Overlord's last?
Viper 1-1, Ether. We are Tiger. We still have 165 left.
Dodge 1-1 copies. Locate and destroy that APC.
5 at 1-1 copies in Hardway 65.
And Overlord Dodge 1-1, requesting position of the enemy vehicle.
Dodge 1-1, it is moving northeast on the road at grid 38 Tango, Lima Mike 3462. I repeat, Lima Mike 3462.
Dodge 1-1 copies, Lima Mike 3462.
Dodge Viper, does this happen a lot?
All the time.
This is Viper 1-1, Tally Armored Car, looks like a BTR on the road at front coordinates.
Viper 1-1, this is Overlord Actual. That is your target, you are clear high.
5 at 1-1, copies in Hardway 65.
15, air defense target, 12 o'clock, port 15.
Overload to all players. We confirm direct hit with extreme.
Down. Contact target, 12 o'clock, port 15.
Look at that. Must have been carrying a lot of explosives.
Dodge 1-1, Overlord Actual. New tasking, stand by.
And Dodge 1-1 is standing by.
We have information about heavy machine gun fire being directed at civilian buildings. Shooters are located in a forest at grid 38, Tango, Lima Lake, 3658. Locate and suppress all aggressors.
And Dodge 1-1 copies. Lima Mike 3658, hidden there now.
That's 3 miles south from the town city center.
Yeah, copy that. Keep your eyes open for tracers.
engage targets of opportunity.
And Overlord Dodge 1-1, be advised, target's been destroyed. It appears the shooting has stopped.
Dodge 1-1, Overlord Actual, great work. Break. All flights, you are clear to RTB.
And Dodge 1-1 copies. You can show us RTB at this time.
5-1-1, returning to base.
Since seizure of large amounts of Georgian equipment and armor by the CLA, things are only going to get worse.
How was that even possible?
Don't get me started on this one. Just go ahead and land before us and we'll go ahead and talk at debriefing.
Roger that. See you there.
Cabaletti, Dodge 1-1, inbound.
Dodge 1-1, Cabaletti, fly heading 251, Fort 10, QFE 29.89, runway 07, to pattern altitude. Dodge 1-1, cleared for visual, contact tower.